will do my best to be honest and fair, friendly and helpful, considerate and caring, courageous and strong, responsible for what I say and do, and to respect myself and others, respect authority, use resources wisely, make the world a better place to be a sister to every Girl Scout.
All right, so these daisies have successfully completed all the requirements for bridging to Brownie Girl Scouts, and we're here to mark the first milestone of that journey. They arrived today as daisies, but they will go home as brownies. The tradition of bridging has been a part of Girl Scouts since its founding in 1912.
Nana.
It's an important transition in a Girl Scout's life, a defining moment when each girl is rewarded for her achievements and welcomed to a new level of adventures and responsibilities.
Okay, so this is the brownie story, and some of us have heard of it.